all the way and say a 1630s anachronism, because that's when Harvard College...
Well, I mean, but I think when Harvard was established, you probably did leave with quite a bit of knowledge. I don't see that. I'm extremely critical of the university system. Not only is it a money-making scam that put people into debt, and then it's this extreme ideology of the patriarchy and all of this nonsense that has nothing to do with being entering the economy after you've been so-called educated instead of indoctrinated. Let me go to Lionel here. I mean, Lionel, there just seems, I guess what really bothers me about it is just really no shame now. I mean, you have this virtue signaling on one side about what it means to be a good person and the right things to say to the right people at the right time. And then at the same time, the other side of the coin, it doesn't matter. The rules don't apply to me because I have wealth, power, and privilege. And damn the system, Lionel.